Okay, so now here is shape puzzle number 3 again. We're going to fill in the total number of pounds on the scales. We want to fill in numbers so that the weight of each object is a nice integer. Okay. Make up numbers. And that's what you said. Make up numbers. Here's the key. Pick your answers first. So, pick your answers first. Like, what do y'all want to fill in for this sphere?
Five.
Every sphere is 5. What do y'all want to put for the cube?
6.
6? How about the cylinder?
10.
7. Okay. Is that going to work? What's the weight on the first scale?
17.
What's the weight on the second scale?
17.
How about the third one?
11.
So you pick the answers first. I kind of think of it like a magician. You know, you go into a magic show, the magician knows the secret. Is the magician going to tell the audience the secret? No. The magician doesn't tell you that stuff. The magician says 17, 17, and 11. And as these blanks, you figure out the blanks. So pick your answers first.